When I can help someone, I can't be indifferent in front of their needs. And to believe that when you give something, you are not more poor like yesterday, you can be more rich. So where is this rich? It's not rich in money or in material things, but rich in yourself, in your heart.
I think where there's community, there's strength, and where there's strength, there's hope. We're bringers of hope to some of these children and their families as well.
I hear you're living on Brooklyn side.